style, don't ya? Nice like this, I wish I was with ya. On my turf, roll out the Henry Rux. She like when I hit the receiver. Friend hopping, this is a four-seater. Made a yank straight out the wood, I'm Derek Jeter. Major Liga, no fatiga. We don't get no henna, we don't get no macarinas. Baby gon' throw your back out, tryna work your knee. I need a break.
Won't you get down with me, down with me, down with me? Oh, you down with me, down with me, down with me? Won't you get down with me, down with me, down with me? Oh, you down with me, down with me? Hold on. Won't you get down with me, down with me, down with me? Oh, you down with me, down with me, down with me? Oh, down with me, down with me, down with me? Oh, you down.
Tell me who you talking to. Roll up that Sinatra, fly la mama to the moon.
She asked me what's my life path. Told her 55 south to the cat. So many couches I cracked. Shout out Zozo, Tree Tree, and Shout Classic.
Baby, I know you really wanna be my only one, but I need somebody to hold on to the sucker.
Bye.
flag on the play.
Yeah, yeah.
That's a flag on the play.
Yeah, yeah.
Flag on the play.
Hold up.
That's a flag on the play. Let's go.
Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped the bag on the tag, ain't nothing. Make them throw a flag when I pass, come through stunning. Call me Ty, girl, and hit the hole, then I ran it. Get money, you ain't trying to get that sack of flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. Like Julio with them Falcons, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong, watch me shake and bake.
Let's go.
I just took off with that rock, just like Tyreek Hill. I just count 100 racks, that's a whole field. He don't want no championship, get him out of here. I just got a set, like I run up in the backfield. I just got a set, like I ran up on a quarterback. Shake and bake, make a play just like a quarterback. We ain't worrying about no farmers, we ain't staying there. Running off the block, yeah, I'm something like a linebacker. I got juice like a Fanta, how you like it?
How you like it?
I'm on purple, I'm on yellow, like a Viking.
Like a Viking.
All these plays that I'm catching, I done gone crazy. I do my thing, six range, just like Tom Brady. Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. Tag, ain't nothing. Make them throw a flag when I pass, come through stunning. Call me Ty, girl, and hit the hole, then I ran it. You ain't tryna get that second flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. Like Julio with them Falcons, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong, watch me shake and bake.
Let's go.
I'm in the field like a Panther, I done up the standards. Like Michael Vick in Atlanta when it's time to scramble. Neck full of water, call me Black Bridgewater. Lamar Jackson, how I throw them Ravens across the border.
Hold up, you know I'ma touch down with the sack. Run up the whole life, run it back on the play. Intercept the pack like a safety, you boys ain't shaking the play. That's a flag on the play. Let's go.
Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped the bag on the tag, ain't nothing. Make them throw a flag when I pass, come through stunning. Call me Ty, girl, and hit the hole, then I ran it. Get money, you ain't trying to get that sack of flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. Like Julio with them Falcons, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong, watch me shake and bake.
Let's go.
They don't know my name, I get through the pain. Taste sweet on my face like it's...
We're at the home of the Super Bowl 52 champions, Lincoln Financial Field in Philadelphia, PA. Just a short time ago, these Philly fans in full roar as both teams made their way out of the tunnel. Pyrotechnics ablaze. They're set to go as their Eagles will match up with the Kansas City Chiefs.
Kickoff for Philadelphia.
Here's the kicker, Jake Elliott, ready to get this one started. And off we go from Lincoln Financial Field.
Fields it in the middle of the end zone.
And they'll get him down right around the 25, actually the 26. Officially, so a net gain of one there
at their own 26-yard line.
They go play action here on first down. That one caught by Tyreek Hill. And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45. Just like that, a pickup of 20 on their first play from scrimmage. A big hitter to start the drive has him up near midfield here for first and 10. He'll be taken down at the 48 for a pickup of 2 yards. Brought down by Nate Gary.
Not the kind of game that we'll go absolutely crazy for, but it's the kind of game that you need to have when you're running back in the NFL, and Clyde Edwards-Helaire with that low center of gravity and strength, he's going to get those tough, gritty yards for you when necessary.
From just shy of midfield, Mahomes. That one complete to Hill. And he'll be out of bounds just shy of the 40. 12 yards there and a first down.
A gain of 12.
And he's already got 2 catches on the opening drive. They know he's going to be a handful.
And sometimes you game plan for that offensively. You want to make sure that guy touches the ball. And sometimes it just happens naturally. And then you change your game plan. When he has the hot hand, you keep going back to him because he's running routes with confidence as the game goes on.
Mecole Hardman, the intended target. And that'll bring up second down. It's Mahomes. Complete. The tight end, Kelce. And he has another first down as they'll get the ball down to the Eagles 26. Give him 14 on that one and a first down.
Nice methodical opening drive here. They're already into field goal range. They're in a good spot. You know that people like to take a shot in this part of the field. But at the same time, as methodical as they've been, they might want to run the ball a little bit here, too.
And just on the outskirts of the red zone, they have options now. Either way, though, they've come out with a purpose. 2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down.
I know the scouting report on him is that he doesn't possess the eye discipline to be an elite linebacker. What that means is his ability to read, react, and make a play. But on that one, he looked like one of those guys.
From the 24, Mahomes. To the right side, it's Kelce. And he'll be out of bounds. 23 yards, the final tally.
Brandon, lest my eyes deceive me, I think they found a matchup that they're trying to exploit here, don't you? I mean, that's the second time they've gone to him here on this drive.
Yeah, opening drive. It's a tone setter, right? I think they're going to be looking his way a lot.
Yeah, and I think that the way things are going right now, they like him as a featured receiver. Let's see what kind of adjustments the defense is going to make to try and take that away.
Again to the tight end, Kelce. And he's going to take it into the end zone for a Chiefs touchdown. Travis Kelce taking it in. And the Chiefs take it right down and score on the opening drive. Harrison Butker is on for the extra point. His kick is good to make it 7-0 KC.
Makes the score, Chiefs 7, Eagles nothing. Harrison Butker to kick off for Kansas City.
Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. Wentz and the Eagles now with a first and 10 at their 25-yard line. They will run for the first time with Miles Sanders. And from the 25, they work this to the 29, a gain of 4.
Willie Gay on the tackle.
Second and 6, just inside the 30.
Second and 6 at the 29-yard line.
Wentz on the give to Sanders. Sanders has the first down and much more. And he'll take it into the end zone for an Eagles touchdown. Miles Sanders, 71 yards. And the Eagles are within an extra point of tying this thing up. Jacob. On for the extra.